the ball has ended up in a tough lie on the fringe next to the rough, where half the ball is below the rough surface. If you putt this, you risk getting stuck in the backswing. Same with chipping. So I recommend using a pitching wedge where you putt, and you putt by hitting the center of the ball using the leading edge of the club.